was in Co-op and it's Tuesday, and usually Tuesday across shops and retail is re-merchandising day. Fun fact for you. So I was expecting to find something new and was now. So I kept round to doing these, which I've been meaning to do a long time. They've been out for ages. I've seen them in Max and Spencer's garage and all sorts of places like that. And it's a bounce energy ball. And I've got three flavours here. I cleared out the range in a Co-op. This one is almond protein hit. You have to bear with me, I've got a bit of a runny nose today. Do excuse me. Ooh. This one is cacao mint. So that's that. And then this one is coconut and macadamia. So none of them are round, but these are quite flat and they don't bounce at all. So I don't know why they call it bouncing. This bloke jumping in the air over the letter O or something. It looks like he's going to fall onto the letter O and do himself an injury. And then I don't think he will be bouncing. Alright, fair play to the email address though, which I think is quite hilarious. It's called ballsatbouncefoods.com, which I think is hilarious. So let's try... I'm going to try the almond one first. There's pictures at the end of the video so you see what's in it and what's not in it. I should read a bit of the blurb because it was really difficult to get photographs of this. Because the packaging is just so... like ripply. At Bounce, we're passionate about nutritious, balanced and convenient snacks. So we created Bounce Protein Energy Balls packed with high quality whey protein. Their nutritious and balanced recipes contain many natural ingredients without artificial colours, flavours or any or preservatives. Hopefully they've not forgotten to put flavouring or taste. Our balls are never baked. A great source of fibre, vegetarian and gluten-free. A great source of fibre, vegetarian and gluten-free. Does that mean there's no vegetarians? Oh, please pick this up camera because this is hilarious. Does that mean there's no vegetarians in this? Look, there we go, look. Just above Made in USA, Made in USA, it says, look, vegetarian and gluten-free. There's no vegetarians in here, so that means, yeah. And that says Made in USA, but I'm sure it said Made in UK. This one's gluten-free, iron protein. I'm sure it said Made in UK at one point. Yeah, one of these definitely said Made in UK. Oh, yeah. So the green one's Made in the UK, so we've got the cacao mint in the UK. But apparently, we can't do the almond one. Where's the blue one made? It's made in USA as well. So the USA have made two of these and we've made one. That's going to be interesting if everyone has. Anyway, I'm just going to try this one. The different grams as well. This one is 45 grams, which is the heaviest. This is the heaviest ball. So these balls are lighter. And... grief. You know what this looks like? You know when you go to the seaside and there's always like mud, like a big ball of mud that's been rolled in loads of little stones and it's picked up and it looks pretty, but then sometimes you're thinking, is that mud or could it be poo? I don't know. That's quite thick. It's given my jaw a workout. Wow. They're really dense. They're really thick and dense. And they hurt your jaw a bit. Very chewy. This has got to be double entendre over this video, hasn't it? I mean, I'm putting balls in my mouth and they're making my jaw ache. It's... It just tastes almondy. But I paid £1.39 each for these, and £1.39. And that was on an offer price, I saved 40p each on them. 39, 40, 50, 60, 70, yeah. So they're meant to be £1.79 each. And I've seen them more expensive than that. Was it? It wasn't really that satisfying. And I don't feel a mix of chewy almonds and whey protein, it says. It wasn't very flavoury. And I don't feel like I'm ready to bounce now. I don't feel. That was quite an addict. That was quite a workout on the jaw. So maybe it's going to give me a turned jawline. I pretty much doubt it. How many calories is in that? I know it's in the pictures at the end, but I've not even looked yet. So how many calories have I just eaten? Per ball. 190 calories! Okay, let's try the coconut and macadamia one now. So this is the one that's made in Usa as well. Coconut and macadamia protein bliss. A chewy mix of coconut, nuts and whey protein. Whey protein. That was just almond protein hit. This is coconut and macadamia protein bliss. So I'm going to put this blissful ball in my mouth. This one looks a lot lighter. And it's got the coconut, like desiccated coconut all over the outside of it. I love that word, desiccated. It smells very coconutty. Now, this one breaks down a slightly bit easier when you eat it. By the way, I'm really sure these have been like squashed at some point, because usually I'm sure these are meant to be more round, like a ball. None of these have been round yet, have they? I think someone squashed these balls. It's coconut, but I can't use macadamia very much. Can I? I don't think I can. Maybe. How many calories have I just eaten this time? 155. This is a really thick and chewy. Strange consistency. I'd rather have a bounty, to be honest with you. This was the lightest ball, it was only 40 grams. So this one's 42, and this is the one made in the UK. I wonder why they're made in different places. I just realised they're all dated, I wonder if any of them are out of date, because I can't imagine these selling particularly fast. No, all November 2017. They're starting to let my belly a bit heavy, you know. That's unusual. I can feel my belly, like, bloating. That's weird. I don't feel sick, but I feel like I want to go, ugh. If anything, they've took energy away from me. I feel like I want to go to sleep now. Let's try the mint one. Cacao mint. So, they've got to have a chocolate in here somewhere, surely, but I bet they're in. Ingredients, sunflower seeds, 90%, brown rice, malt, syrup, cocoa nibs, or cacao nibs, however you like to pronounce it. You can open like a bag of, you can open them like a bag of crisps. Oh, it says very minty. Oh, this one smells very minty, and... Oh my God. Now, doesn't that look appetizing? Like glistening and bits of this really does now look like the stone, well, the ball of mud at the beach with little rocks stuck in it. It does smell minty. This is horrible. I can say that for a start. I'm going to run out of memory card space in a minute, so I've got to really wrap this up now. This is horrible. It doesn't taste as good as it smells. This really is just vile. The first two were alright, but this is horrible. Not this is at all. It's like really, ugh. I had to mint out, it just feels like I'm eating stodge. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please discuss something in the comment section down below if you've ever seen these and thought of buying them. I'm gonna run out of memory cards, so thanks for watching. Please discuss, and I'll see you when I see you. Bye! That helps with the end. This is horrible. That's spitting out though. No. Let me another double entendre. Bye.